and welcome everyone. My name is Bhushita and today I'm going to draw a simple and easy flower with a beautiful butterfly. If you are new to my channel, then please do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications. So let's start the video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you love this video. If you have any questions for me, then you can ask in the comment section below. I'm going to answer some of your questions. So let's begin. What is the name of the thing you used to do the white lines? I use scratching tool, white pencil, or correction paint, or white marker. Yeah. Is it necessary to use the scratch tool? No, it's not. You can use white pencil or white marker or acrylic paint, white acrylic paint. Didi aur bhi canvas painting ka video upload kijiye na please. I will very soon. Where did you buy those pastel colors from? So I bought them online. Hi, could you please make a video of colors utilization which are left on my palette every time? I don't know, but it rules my mind to waste color because they are very special to me. I don't like to waste color because they are also special to me. So yeah, I'll try. What type of white pencil it is, not the white correction paint, I'm asking. Can you share its name, please? It's a Prismacolor white pencil. I bought it from Amazon. I bought the single piece. What we can use as an alternative to that pencil? You can use other white pencils from other brands, or you can use a scratching tool. So that is it for today, guys. Please like and share this video with your family and friends. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, bye.